Where is Kauai? Here is Kauai.
How is it the future of energy?
Batteries.
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 Batteries. Batteries?
Strategically placed batteries.
Also, sheep.
They like the grass. They can get way underneath the panels. It works well.
Back to the batteries. In roughly 10 years, Kauai has gone from 6% to 42% renewable energy. Here's how it works. In the morning, Kauaians wake up, they make breakfast, take showers, head to work. There's not enough sun yet, so the island relies on diesel. By noon, though, solar panels help provide up to 97% renewable energy. Then, traditionally, it would be back to diesel at night. But here's where batteries come in. Big batteries. The size of refrigerators. Batteries made by Tesla. The more the island installs, the less fuel it burns in the morning and evening hours.
We're going to do more projects. We have one already signed with AES. It's going to be about twice the size of this project.
Kauai's not the only place going big on batteries. 2017 is expected to be a record year for adding battery storage. What is unique about Kauai is how fast they've done it. Few places in the U.S. rely on so much renewable power all in one grid. Take it from this guy. This is Luke Evslin and his family. They live sustainably. Chickens, ducks, yurt, taro, personal solar panels, the whole deal. A few years back, Luke was in a serious boating accident and almost lost his life.
That accident for me changed like everything about my life. Both my wife and I at that point sort of made a commitment to try and live in a more sustainable manner and resilient manner. We had this utopian idea of living on an acre of land and growing all of our food to try and be an inspiration for other people to go off grid. And then this, you know, realization that if everybody went off grid, it would be just totally terrible. 90% of the days, my batteries are topped off in the middle of the day. And then, you know, almost 100% of what I'm producing is completely wasted. Whereas if I was on grid, that would be getting fed back into my neighbors. If I want our island to get to 100% renewable energy, you know, then I got to be part of the system. I can't do it from here.
Here in Kauai is the perfect place to build a modern renewable powered grid. There's lots of sun, fossil fuels are expensive, and an island can't rely on neighboring communities, you know, because it's an island.
So that alone automatically ties us into this whole sustainable movement.
This is the mayor of Kauai.
Bernard Patrick Carvalho Jr., don't forget the junior.
He's a former Miami Dolphin and likes to use sports metaphors.
We're on the 10-yard line looking in. You better pass that ordinance or pass that policy because climate change is coming. And a field goal is unacceptable, by the way, only the touchdown here.
So Kauai is going for a touchdown.
70% of the entire island's energy use is our target by 2030, and we think we'll be there way sooner.
Sometimes the little speck has the determination to take a vision and work out all the details, and then take your footprint and you take it to the next level.
Sum up, sun, batteries, the futures in the grid, score touchdowns, little speck, big lessons, paradise.